Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss a new poem on Killing a Tree by Geef Patel. Let me discuss with you the central idea of the poem. The poem on Killing a Tree by Geef Patel is a symbolic composition. As evils are deep-rooted in us, tree is also deep-rooted. We should try to eliminate them permanently. At times, we think we have got rid of these evils, but suddenly it appears before us again as tree grows if not cut properly. We must put our best efforts to uproot them. The poet has another view that once we start an assignment, we must bring it to the end. Half-finished job is no job done. So, the poet advocates the totality of a work. This will make one responsible and sensible for one's assignments. Thank you.